Hey everybody, welcome to Rad Rob Gaming. I am your humble host, Rad Rob. Today we have a special guest, my friend Katie. She's going to be my navigator because truthfully, I haven't played this since it came out in like 1992. Except for a handful of times, so this should be a really, really interesting walkthrough. I went through a little bit last night and it wasn't good. So, I died before I even got out of the first part of the game. So, that being said, this is going to be kind of a speedrun-ish type thing. Okay. We're going to try to get through it. We're going to try to avoid most enemies and stuff like that. And we're not planning on getting all the heart pieces, just enough to get through the game. But obviously you'll have to get each item from the chest to move on to the end. But without further ado, let's see how this goes. This should be very interesting.
You got this.
Yeah. Nice. I'm glad you have faith in me. Yeah, I already fucked up.
You're playing GGG.
Obviously, that's alright. I already fucked it up.
Alright. What's wrong with this?
The game just started. I'm already in trouble.
I mean, you can go back.
I could go back. But I'm lazy. I don't want to edit all this shit out, so... Does the name really matter?
What's in the name?
Is it going to bother you? Or?
Oh, not me. No. I told you, I'm a traditionalist in Paris, and I always know the name, so... You've already bothered me slightly.
Well, this should be fun, then. Alright, so I do remember this beginning part.
Good.
I watched that walkthrough that you sent me yesterday, and I'm like, oh yeah, that's cool, I got it. And
he was great at it.
He's really, really good at it, and then I fucking just forgot everything. So, that's what happens in your role. You'll find out. So far, so good. This dude, he's supposedly my uncle.
Yeah.
He has a shield and a sword.
No family.
Would you really give your nephew like a shield and sword? Like,
I mean,
dude,
I guess if you're dying, he's about to die. That's all he has.
That's true. I'd be like, dude, go fucking home and like do the dishes or something. Fuck that stuff. There, I forgot about it.
For a rupee.
Actually, wasn't that supposed to be the lamp, but I got the lamp in the house?
You got the lamp in the house, so you're fine. No. I think that was just an extra. You can do
mostly because I forgot what the bodies are.
Oh, really?
I mean, I'll get the hang of it. Get the fuck out of the way.
Go! Run!
I just want to get through.
We need the dash boots fast.
Yeah. Definitely. Let's see. So we gotta go get the big key and rescues.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert. The game's only been out for like fucking 25 years, so.
Yeah, it's okay. That's later.
We
need
Zelda. Yeah. I mean, I don't fucking care.
Yeah, you do.
I can live without her.
No, you're a pain in the ass, kid. Get the door out of the way, so yeah, you
need her. I'm just gonna fumble fuck around until we figure out what it's supposed to be. You're supposed to be my navigator.
She's
so.
In the dungeon, so you need to go down.
Okay.
So whenever you see an up arrow, just ignore it.
Thanks for the heads up.
You're welcome.
Should've used that like 2 minutes ago.
Step. Right. There you go, there you go.
I'm gonna put like parental guideline or settings on this, like, don't let your kids watch this because it's gonna be cuss laden and full of rage.
I feel like you have a kid. Bitmoji.
Thanks.
Nods to that, but it's like that new Muppets movie. Have you seen the preview for that?
Yeah, I have. You know what's funny? I was never a Muppet fan.
Where are you going? So just stay up here.
All right.
Shit, now you're...
I got this.
Okay, run. If you had stayed to the top, he would have been okay.
I got you. So you know key?
Yeah. in there, I believe. You just...
Stop it!
Oh, good. Very hard.
Yay. I needed that.
There you go.
Yay! See, I'm kind of used to Super Nintendo controllers, so that's nice.
Excuses, yeah. That's what I'm hearing.
God, this bitch better be worth it.
Oh, she is. Just wait until later.
She is. Does she? I just hope that she puts out.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? They probably didn't make it.
No. Oh, there you go, good job.
Well, what?
Pot strategy.
Yeah,
let's see with that.
I do not feel like slashing. Yep, Blizzard sucks. I get it.
So how do you pronounce this name? G-G-G. Ooh.
I don't fucking know. What do you mean, Nick? That one's done. Should probably. Thank you.
Super. Alright, you know where you're going?
I have a decent idea where I'm going.
There you go.
Thanks.
I think if you could just stay down, you could have followed it up here.
Seriously.
Don't go. Yeah, to the right.
That's alright. I just want to make sure you knew you were going.
Oh, thanks. So,
it's more of a test for you, not me.
Bro!
Oh. Jesus Christ, I almost fell asleep.
We did evade.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I'm pretty impressed. After about 4 or 5 hours, I'll get the hang of it.
I think you're going to make it to the sanctuary this time.
I'm hoping so. That's going to be a really shitty video. We're just passing through this. We need to be physical.
Take a right. There you go.
Dude, I promise it's been really good this game.
That one time?
Like, as like a 15-year-old kid, I'd play it straight through and I'd beat it in about 3 hours. And then I see assholes that speedrun it and do it like 1 hour and 20 minutes.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
But I stopped to get everything too. And I read all the bullshit about that.
Okay.
I had a recorder at one point, like VHS. I don't know if you know what VHS is.
I'm not that young.
It's a little before your time.
Actually, no, it's not.
This is where I fucking died last night, like going through all this shit. Bella's here. She can't see the doors. She looks good.
She was good for a second.
Yeah, we don't care if the dog though. On video. Well, it's too late for that. Edit through this part. Yeah, this is where I died last night because it's bad.
Oh, okay. Rats can't go in the water.
They can't go in the water.
No.
How the hell did I not know that?
I don't know. Stay in the water.
Like, that never even crossed my mind. Like, literally. The bats.
The bats can go wherever.
This is going over.
There
so,
you go.
I feel so dumb that I didn't know that. Rats can't go in the water. That's fucking brilliant. I feel like I need a key
somewhere. A rat has it, right?
Thank you. Stop hanging the fucking map. Yeah, I'm looking for a speeder. Fuck me, this is exactly where I died.
Oh my god, please don't die.
I just want the key. And they don't give out hearts either.
Oh.
Careful.
Oh,
Jesus. Hey, honey? Can you watch the dog?
I just had to.
Right, we got tea. Survive the rest of the shit. I mean, I could use some
run! No. You're fine.
I have a fucking heart.
There you go.
Yeah, that's...
Alright. So keep your sword charged, probably, I mean.
That's probably good. Oh, Jesus!
You have a heart. Do you have a fairy?
I don't know.
Of course not, you don't have
a... When the fuck did...
Net yet?
When have we seen fairies?
I don't know.
One.
Okay, you need to post a counter.
Death counter? That's a good idea. That's a bad idea. Fuck, man. Oh, wait. Hold on. Long leave in the fuck this shit.
There you go.
Oh, I already have the key.
Boomerang. That's fine. There you go. Sword out.
Got it.
Look you go. I think you can keep your sword charged through 4 ways, right?
Probably. I just love it. So crazy. God damn it. Yeah, we're still in better shape than we were before.
Sure.
All I gotta do is... Well, that didn't work. That's the fucking hell. Alright.
If all else fails, you can just flutter yourself and keep swinging.
That's true. Fuck me again! I'm non-confrontational!
Pick up the spots. Go.
What?
Right.
I made a mistake.
That is right.
Oh,
fuck, did you?
Like, I'm like, oh, fuck it all. He's my stuff dropped in the ceiling.
Oh,
yay! Yes! We did it. So exciting.
I know. How you get a heart?
Yes, it was GGG. It would help me escape. Yeah, my parents did a lot of drugs.
That explains a lot.
Maybe it's a streaming thing. A lot of GGs, so. No, not at all. Can you please tell me again? I don't understand. Alright, peace out, bitches.
Good job.
We're out this bitch. Alright, so now I know I'm gonna go to the Eastern Palace.
Yep.
Which is Eastern.
You stay up. Yeah. I clogged the wall. Okay.
Crazy. Yeah, thanks for that.
Get killed.
That was great advice. I don't know if I should trust you.
You definitely should.
You just want to see me die a bunch of times.
I'm going to regardless. I'll try and help. Okay. Yeah, you're doing the doctor option.
Yeah, I can't fucking get by mice and rat, you know, fucking bats and shit, but...
Things that shoot.
Yeah.
I think you're overthinking it.
Probably. Yeah. Alright, this is where I get kind of lost.
Oh, okay.
I know it's like all the way up,
oh, hi.
Up there, but I don't know.
Yeah, you need to go up to the left.
I'm just gonna ride.
Like, he's over 7?
No, I know I gotta go there afterwards to get something.
You don't have to go there first?
No. I don't think so. I mean, I can. Hey, Belle. I have a crazy puppy here who likes to bark. because I don't have bombs or their dash to get through that wall.
Right. Doesn't he mark all of the pendants on your... Maybe that's afterwards. You may have to get the pendant first. What do you say?
Hi, Belle. Hi, baby. Okay, we're...
Now it's to the right.
Hi, we're gonna take a break for a minute. Hello.
What's
Hi, what's the matter? My wife is not doing a very good job of keeping the dog quiet.
He can't really do so much.
Alright, so I know I gotta get like...
Yeah, it's over to the right.
Up there somewhere.
Yeah. Okay.
Up this wall. I'll go ahead and... What an avoid as many people as I can.
Well, now you're at two. Here you go, just kill him. Okay, yeah, perfect.
Alright. At least we got that far. Oh, we're caged in now.
That's smart.
If you close the door, yeah, sure.
Scratch.
Yeah, so this is where I'm kind of fucked up, and we're playing the old round.
Oh, okay.
I know I want to get the big key first, so.
Right.
Can't go right now. That's fine. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
I almost got it.
Woo! Scoot by.
I still don't know if it's the right way or not.
Go up and see. Oh, there's the
ancients.
Actually, it's the bow. I think.
Like, I don't need to map the compass on that shit, so... Jesus. That's probably
not the compass. Yeah. What if it's not? What if it's a key? I mean, if you come across a chest, you may as well open it.
Alright.
We're probably gonna have to come back to that. It's probably
a key. Let's double check.
Now it's definitely gonna be the map.
I'm guessing it's the map. Yep. All good.
Hey,
at least we know.
You're right.
I feel like I'm getting too far along, so that's where I came from.
Right.
Yeah. I don't know, I just have a feeling that that's not where I'm at. I could be wrong.
You probably are.
I usually am.
Unless you, now you admit it and it's on camera.
That's even money. 600 rupees to get flippers or something else. Oh, you gotta pay the fucking monkey.
That's fine.
10 and then, like, is it?
See,
I can't go. What happened to, gate? You can give her some doggy daycore. Alright, so we're going back, because, yeah, why not? Let's go left. Jesus.
Top right. Oh, you have to kill him.
Nothing else. Yeah, I remember that.
Okay. that one right.
I got two right.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I was right about the math. Come on now.
We don't need that.
This is fun. Mm-hmm. I feel like I got too far ahead of myself when I did this last night. So definitely can't get an aerochemical chest. What's that?
Emergency.
We're all gonna die. And a lot of shit out.
Yeah, this is gonna take
a minute. That's the arrows. You know, fucking know that.
You'll get it.
What are
they? I don't know if there's anything. Oh, ah. What? Look at that!
Christ.
Why did I give up?
That was close.
Oh, there you go.
And I still get hit by it.
Alright.
I feel like we're making progress.
You are.
It's really not many places you can go. I don't feel like this is the right place.
It is. There's a chest right there. You need to pull off that butt and press the button.
I won't need it.
Do that. Oh, you died.
You think?
So if you clear, like, all or the majority of those bad guys out in that room, the anti-fairies start to, like, disperse. That's how you get the thing.
Yeah.
I just didn't think that it would take all of your health.
No, you tell me. Yeah, I didn't either. I didn't really plan on that.
You need that. Is that hard? Also there?
Okay. Oh, is that intentional? Yeah, dude said there's like a pattern, but. Fuck if I remember what that is. Yes. At least you know where you've been when you see shit. Sorry, you're helping.
Other way.
My bad. Yay.
I think you can just go straight in there.
That's some plans. What are these responses?
It's the soldiers. Yeah.
I want the money. Alright, so.
Yeah.
We'll just arrow these fuckers.
Oh, here we go. Perfect.
Didn't do any good, did it? This is my third button.
Isn't?
There it
is. Yeah.
Lucky ass. Alright. We're almost there. I think by like the slowest one.
Yeah, you have to. Alright.
Alright, let's do it.
One more? Isn't there? Yeah, no, this is it.
Well, we tend to get farther than that, but we'll wrap that up for this session. Tune in next time. We'll be going on to the next palace. Let's see if we figure out where the hell that is. And hopefully that'll go a lot better than this one. So, until next time, Rad Rob out. See you guys.